Hello, welcome to this question right here. So we're trying to graph these two equations here and figure out where they intersect each other or not, right? So let's go ahead and actually solve in terms of y equals mx plus b, because that's the easiest way to graph this. So I'm going to move the y over here, move the negative 9 on this side to solve for y. So I got myself 2x plus 9. And this one over here is just going to be, let me do a little bit of work here. I'm going to move the negative x over, and I'm going to divide everything by 3. Okay, so now my second equation says negative 1 over 3x plus 2. Okay? Now, if you have a great paper or just a piece of paper, it's fine, because we're just going to do a rough sketch to figure out where they intersect each other. So I got positive 9 on top, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. There's a point right there for the first equation, and it's going this direction, up 2 over 1. That's the slope right there. So in another way, you can actually do the other direction. So instead of going up 2 over 1 because I ran out of space, I can go down 2, left 1, which is here, and down 2, left 1, which is here. So I got myself a nice single straight graph coming down this way. Okay? Now, if you do the second equation quickly, it's actually a y-intercept at the point y equals to 2. And the slope is this direction, because it's negative. So you go down 1 and over 3. So you go down 1 and over 3. So 1, 2, 3, you're somewhere over here. 2 points usually gives you a good point. So we're going to draw a line over here. Draw a line over here. Sorry, it's not really going straight. Okay? So we got a little approximate point right here, which is right over here. Okay? So that's a point of intersection. Now, if you're wondering where that point is, it happens at negative 3 and a positive 3, okay? So if you have a great paper, you can actually plot them really good, and you will see that they both lines right here intersect each other at negative 3 and 3. Thanks for watching.